Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Alright, another try. Upstairs. Oh, wait, this is... Oh.
Cole! Found it!
I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Shouldn't go in.
Doesn't give me a choice. I just had to go in.
Mom, it's me. Judy.
Can we do a mind? Let's do a mind meld.
Well done, Nora. The mother and the father, both gifted. Do you realize how important this baby is?
You won't be able to, Nora. Let us take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
That sucks.
It was my fault.
My initial theory was wrong.
Destroy this thing, Aiden. Destroy it now! I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that.
Arden says stay. Oh, I can kill her. I'm not gonna make Jody responsible for that. No way.
I'm sorry, Jody.
Oh. He either led them here or got caught. I wanna say he got caught, but you know. People, right? Good, my clothes have not been changed. Oh shit. I wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna get the worst fucking ending in the world. Just like I did with my first playthrough of Heavy Rain. Worst ending in the goddamn world. Just so everyone knows, everyone died. The first ending, in my first ending of Heavy Rain. Hey, it's that snow globe. Bonuses? No? Alright. Fine. We're in a fucking jumbo jet? No, they started the condenser thing again. Oh. Defoe, you bastard. Turn around, punch him in the face.
The most powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
No.
Jody, it's good to see you.
Punch him in the face.
I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
Oh, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use either.
How did they find me?
They've been tracking you ever since you escaped. They wanted to kill you. But I convinced them to wait for a while and watch you from a distance.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora was unstable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance, look.
Oh, fuck you.
I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. They let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.
You have the power to not be a dick.